Hello and welcome back here friends, it's me Odo, and we are back in our installment of the Inca Empire. You tragically missed again two episodes because I'm too stupid to do the recording. Probably I'm too stupid, I don't know why this happened. You didn't miss much. I mean, we just conquered some stuff from Portugal again. We kept Portuguese Brazil around because I want them to colonize as fast and as far as possible. I hope they'll do that. Like these three provinces, these two, and down here. There is so much nice land you could colonize. Come on, just colonize. Hey, there is Timon with a Pumba. Okay, we could go up to speed 5 again. We don't need the spy network on Portugal again. I have the gold to claim São João del Rei as their own. Really? Oh no. Are you fast enough? I don't think so. Stupid uprisings. This. Why can't they even claim this? Where are they? Portugal doesn't have any land connection to us, does it? Oh, probably he's there. Nah. I really don't know. But this could be Orinoco Delta. Something Del Rey. I don't know, I don't care. Some Portuguese Brazilians. We have a lot of troops. I was thinking about probably going north as well, but I really don't want to lose all my colonists here. Probably could colonize this land and then attack the Aztecs just because I want to have this land. What? Trinidad gets naval supply. Nah. Okay. Oh, we catch them. Nice. Nice done. Well done. Probably you should stay here. The Orinoco Delta, I'm not sure how fast you can get across the strait. If Trinidad's population wants to revolt against us. We now have 60 people per month. Can we do something here. Nah. We have a lot of income now. We probably could go up to 6 colonies now. Yeah, this really doesn't matter, I believe. Really, fish? Can't we have something nice? No, he only kept the really bad provinces, therefore he doesn't, he probably doesn't colonize. We could subsidize him though, like giving him enough money that he can colonize. But he doesn't do it. Probably he is in debt. Oh no. There he goes. Nice. So let's see, how many colonies could you have? Only expansion. Is expansion the one with two or one? No, it's two. Two colonists. So you could build a second colony as well. You could. I'm pretty sure you could. You should probably as well. So let's stop the subsidy. There's no colonist in there. Trinidad, come home. Let's just colonize here. Let's do one colony up here and do some war stuff up there. I think they have some allied with Campech. That's okay. Let's see if we can get some more gold mines. This would be nice. Really? Stop! Ugh. 3,000 men! Go away, you stupid natives! Ugh. We are too late! Ugh. Stupid natives. Ah. Countries wish to hire condottieri. Ah. Yeah, now it's too late. We have a lot of money. We don't give condottieris to anyone anymore. There is our nice colony. So you are just allied to Campeche, and Campeche is this nice guy, isn't he? Yeah. First of all, let's move you around. Here. Second of all, ,000 troops with 5,000 cannons. They should go there. How about Campeche? How big are you? 6, 8, 9. And you have 6, 9, 8. And we have 14, 15, 13. Okay. We are much stronger than them. Great. So let's build some manufactories. Like this one. Yay. Probably should send these 13,000 troops as well. It will take only years to get up there. I want to build another. Yay, native assimilation. Ready? Oh. You did this. And we can take stitchability. And an additional merchant. So now we have less land attrition. That's nice. And we also got the closer of the Incan tradition, which means we can have another leader without upkeep. Yoo-hoo! Great, I believe. You. If I ask you for another general. Then you would be at 98 influence. Not good, probably. Eh, let's see. Let's see. It probably doesn't matter. Ah, the trader. I forgot him. No. So let's see. We are collecting in Brazil now as well. So in Amazon, we transfer more or less everything to Brazil. Portugal is also doing it to Brazil because there is nothing in the direction of Caribbean, so we don't need this. So Rio de la Plata and to Brazil, but everything goes to Brazil anyway from here. So the only place where we can still get a bit more out would be from here, from the Amazonas Delta. Okay. You should take our king. Our king doesn't have an heir. CC. Okay. Ah, no. Really, these ungrateful natives. Ugh. 6,000 troops. Yeah, that's nice. Let's just come here. So let's see, let's do this. This is something we have to do anyway, so colony self-sustaining, yay, excellent. Stop. Ah, that's nice of them. Take tech here, but we really don't need to. The current plan, why don't we get the neighbor bonus? I mean, we have a neighbor who is actually better than us. Is he? No, he's not. 12, 15, 14. That's at least better in military tech. Interesting. Why don't we get the tech advantage? The discount, I mean. So we don't need you here. Just build a spy network on you. Trinidad natives are really, really stupid guys. But on the other hand, Trinidad I don't have to conquer, so it's okay for me. Can recall from here. One, two. Where's the third one? Demerara or Trinidad? Allied with them. What's that? They have a conquest. How's this barely declare war? They have allied with these guys, Zapotec, Zotzil. And they have. Do they have any tributaries or stuff like this? They are at war. So they wouldn't help. Zapotec, is this. No, this is Zotzil. Where's Zapotec? Do they have any tributaries? Military excess. No tributaries. But do we have enough with the 16,000 troops to beat them all? Ah, whatever. Great, we catch them. So let's leave these behind and you go up north. Zotzil, Kakchikl. Let's do some spy network on you as well. So can you show me the economic trade goods? There is all the gold that we need. If we want to control 10 gold mines, we just have to go up there. Like in this region. Again, we are only days too late. So where is his... Oh, he has a fort there as well. So let's go there. A new settlement, 10 prestige or base tax. Who should need prestige? Okay. have to renew these. And we'll have to take some money. And we'll have to buy some manufacturers. Okay. Let's do this thing next. That's okay. Yes, of course. Oh no. Okay. Probably can't do. Oh, there is Campesh. Fear this will be too late, but on the other hand we could probably recruit another general like this guy. Let's clean this as well, because we can. Establish a penal colony. More settlers. Oh, we won the Battle of Belize. This is no one we have a war with. Come on, yay. should stay somewhere here, just in case. Stay there yet. We should try to get some peace with you. Come back from here. Kampesh wants peace with us. So, how about you give us. No. How about this? No. Only this? We probably shouldn't take that much either, because this costs us diplo point? No. No diplo points. Let's just take this. Really, I'm in no hurry. Just take this and this and nothing else, I believe. We build a spy network on these two guys. That's okay. These are just people we can kill. Yay. So stop. We have 388. There is no. Where is the last? Oh, here is the last one. Really? This is a state, so we should probably. Something there. Bogota is also a state, so we should probably do this land here. Excellent. That's also okay. So how about you going there, here, here, and then there. And afterwards there. I'm not sure if this will be possible. Hey, there is Portugal. So let's see, can we stay here? Yeah. Okay, my dear friends, I will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. And next time, see us get some more ad stacks done. Until then, see you. Bye.